After 4 years in the making, I am proud to present my brand new book, Blomberg Laboratories. Now, this book contains the magic of Thomas Blomberg. If you don't know Thomas, he's a Swedish magician and magic creator. And I would say, truly, I believe he's a genius. Now, genius is a word that's bounded about all over the place, and it's not often meant in the truest sense of the word, but I truly believe that Thomas is a genius. His background is in image processing, and he writes programs all to do with images, and that explains why the illustrations in this book are some of the nicest illustrations I've seen, because they weren't illustrated by a human as such, they were illustrated by a computer program that Thomas wrote. It's mind-boggling. Even as someone who used to be a computer programmer, I have no idea how he does these things. So I would divide Thomas's magic into three distinct styles. The first style is what I would consider worker magic, to use Michael Close's term. I'd say about a third of the book contains tricks that you could perform in a walk-around situation or in a close-up gig, that kind of thing. That ranges from one of the cleanest bell switches I've ever seen, because Thomas, like everything, takes in a completely different angle to how everybody else does bell switches, to a spoon bend, where you put a spoon in a cup, it bends itself when you're nowhere near it, to a rubber band routine, many other things, including card tricks that are really workable tricks. One section in particular you might enjoy is Thomas's famous TB spread double lift. This is the way that many of the world's card magic experts do a spread double lift. That's in the book, along with a load of tricks using that move. So that's the first section, the workable card magic. The second stuff is perhaps the stuff that Thomas is most well known for. That's the mathematical magic. Thomas has a very clever mind, and the maths tricks in here are really unique because they don't feel like mathematic tricks. So for example, if you've explored the Galbraith principle, then this takes it to a whole new level. Thomas has added an extra element to that principle, so he can do many tricks, not just card tricks, but tricks using photographs, where not only does he know that there's a young boy in a photograph that somebody's looking at from a shuffled pile, he also knows what hair color he has, and he knows that he's smiling or frowning, and that's just all using his new addition to the Galbraith principle. Also on that same method, he has a smash and stab routine where you have pins covered up on the table and you either smash them or you don't, because they're either dangerous or not dangerous. And this trick is unique because, unlike all the other methods, this one uses your mind for real, because you're doing mathematic equations to work out what's under what little cup. So only do this if you really do have a mathematical mind. So that's the second section. We have the worker magic, we have the mathematical magic, and then finally, just the clever magic. Thomas is one of the most clever creators I've ever come across. I'll give you an example. I'm going to explain a method to you from the book, but I think the method is perhaps cooler than the trick anyway, cooler than the effect. It's this. You take a deck, it's wrapped in a ribbon, and it's placed into a paper bag. And it's an any card, any number style trick. Well, the method is that the deck cuts itself as you remove the ribbon from the bag. As you're pulling it out, the deck is automatically cutting the right card to the right position in the deck. It's mind-boggling. I wish an audience could actually see the deck cut as it happens. So that is Thomas Blomberg's book, Blomberg Laboratories. It is a gold mine of material. There are 65 tricks in here in many different sections, and it contains some phenomenal magic. I hope you check it out. It's available in two styles. We have this hardbacked version that you see here. This is the standard edition, and then the deluxe edition is a leather-bound edition. It comes with a slip case and props for about 10 of the tricks in the book. So check that out. It's signed and numbered by myself and Thomas with a lovely book plate. So I'm proud to bring this to you. Thanks for watching. This is Blomberg Laboratories. That's laboratories, not lavatories. That's a whole different thing.